Hello, my name is Alegria, I'm 16 years old.
Hello, I'm Melissa. I'm 16 years old too.
And today we talk about our trip in England.
What do you visit in England?
I visited Plymouth, Dartmouth, and Torquay.
Yes, it's good.
Yes, it was very beautiful.
Yes.
And what did you buy?
Oh, I buy three t-shirts for me and my sisters, and it's in Primark.
It's a very cheap shirt.
No, it's very cheap.
Okay, then. And your
project.
Yes. And your host family was nice.
Oh, yes, very nice and generous, and he have got a little boy. He's very, very pretty and. And so cute, yes. And you?
My family was very nice. There is just one woman. She cooked very well, and she is very nice.
Yeah,
and it's cold.
Okay. And what did you do yesterday?
Yesterday.
You went in.
I went to Torquay. I went to the bowling.
Yeah.
With my school trip.
Yes. You win?
No.
Oh.
I was the last.
Oh.
But it was cool. It was a funny moment.
Okay.
No.
What did you think about French people and English people difference?
English people are very, very nice. They are maybe. No, they are very nice. Well, French too.
Yes.
And
eat healthy than
they eat
more
healthy. Yes,
yeah.
They eat at 6:30, and France,
yes.
We eat at 8 p.m. Sorry, 8 p.m.
Mm-hmm. Yes, it's very healthy.
Yes.
Yes.
So,
okay.
Bye bye.